This song was written to and for the legendary Sir Mr. Dr. Randy Dingwall. We love you.
You hear that, Dingwall? That's love. R-A-N-D-Y, is he so fresh like spearmint breath? Every time he chuckled, my tear ducts went so crazy. And maybe just lately, he always amazed me when he called me baby. D to the I-N-G to the wall, his face is sacred like the Taj Mahal. And underneath it all, he's smiling back at me, and greetings in the hallways always attract me. Goofy never looked so good on a t-shirt. Ding, Weezy magic heals us when we hurt. I got a rapid rapture attack, get to let you know just how much you really matter. Chemistry lent me a tempting memory, never seemed endeavoring till you came and bettered me. Haha, you look at him balancing equations, talented Caucasian, I just wanna praise him. Listen up, you won't ever ignore us. Come on, Sammy, take him back to the chorus. Take him back to the chorus. Take him back to the chorus. Come on, Sammy, take him back to the chorus.
There's this man named Randy, have you met this guy? He's got a smile on his face and a sparkle in his eye. And I really don't know why I cry every night. Just want you in my life, just need you by my side. Your love burns like a cut and peroxide. You choke me up just like carbon monoxide. I love you, and not even in a weird way.
Okay, it's kinda weird,
but I really mean it when I say I dream about you every night, think about you every day. My rabbi asked me if believe in heaven. I said, you know it, dog. It's called Room 407. Yo, Dingwall, how you doing, bro? We go together just like H2 and O. When I had to leave your class first semester, I survived off the memories of your amazing lectures. And Mr. D, it's no mystery that when I'm in chemistry, everything is in harmony. And I wish we were born in the same decade. We would be the same age, maybe college roommates. Then we would be best friends, partying until the night ends, talking about our feelings, our man feelings. But don't be creeped out, cause I love you like a dad, and you're probably the coolest teacher that I have ever had. And when I switch out of your class, you know it really should. But now everything is fine, cause I know you can't Facebook me. And when you're mad, you give me your angry stare. But on the inside, I know you'll always be my little teddy bear. I know you have a wife, but I don't really care. You can just call it a one-sided chemistry love affair.